We were told he would never walk, eat on his own, breathe on his own, sit up.
Spinal muscular atrophy is one of the most devastating diagnoses that we are trained to give.
We Googled it and it was bad. Bad, bad.
All of these babies will die before they turn one or two.
So we heard about gene therapy during our research of SMA. We were just trying to find anything that could help him with this terminal condition. It was not FDA approved yet. And so we were basically Googling every doctor on the East Coast that could give our son this gene therapy under the Compassionate Care Act. And everyone said, no, we don't give it under the Compassionate Care Act, no, until we saw a little boy online that received it through Dr. Cefaloni at Strong.
And the results and the improvement happens quite rapidly in the very first few weeks after treatment.
Prior to Henry receiving gene therapy, he was hospitalized 4 times for respiratory illnesses. After, he hasn't been hospitalized once.
And now we take him walk around the neighborhood, which wasn't even an option before. And he wants to sit up and he's pulling his feet and he's watching birds fly and normal kid things.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a great story moving forward for all of our family and patients.
We have a different future.
We just can't thank Dr. Shepherd and her team enough. Just finding all those options there for us.
Yeah, she just really changed our son's life.